Now, Assam has been able to check its positivity rate in the last few days, but the deaths continue to remain extremely high, and this is a huge cause of concern as deaths are almost four times higher than what it was in the first wave.
Teams Assam has been able to check to some extent the spread of the virus. The increasing number of deaths due to COVID in the state is a concern for even the government. Health department officials tell us that there are two major factors here. One, the fact that many patients who turn critical during home isolation actually reach the hospital late. Also, this time, all the patients who are COVID positive and have died are counted in the death toll, irrespective of whether they had comorbidity or not. In the first wave of the pandemic, those patients who had comorbidity were not counted as COVID deaths.
Crematoriums are reporting a rise in number of COVID deaths in Assam, and government data explains why. 1,623 people have died in a span of just 53 days, from 1st of April to 23rd May. Mortality, 1.08%. In the first wave, in one whole year beginning 31st March 2020, the death toll was 1,105. Mortality, one of the lowest in the country, just 0.51%. At Guwahati Medical College, that has Assam's biggest COVID treatment facility, doctors are fretting about a worrying trend of critical COVID patients reporting to hospitals in a late stage of infection and deaths within 2 days of admission.
We analyzed 363 deaths. Out of that 363 deaths, 182 deaths is below 48 hours. Okay. And 131 deaths, 36%, is below 24 hours.
Assam's death toll is spiraling even in the districts. Worst hit, Tinsukia, Dibrugarh, Kachar, Nagaon and Kamrup Metro, where Guwahati is situated. The spike, 23 people died of COVID on 1st May. On 25th May, the toll was 92, up four times. Public health experts say there is still hesitancy to get tested and go to hospitals.
The state as a whole is showing a rising trend in the absolute number of deaths. People, for some reason or the other, find staying at home more comfortable than going to the hospitals. And this got aggravated when there was a lot of news spreading like wildfire that there were no beds in hospitals.
Assam Chief Minister Himanta Biswa Sharma's new hospital protocol for COVID, the odd hour management protocol that puts senior doctors on duty in the dead of the night from 11 p.m. to 5 a.m. has improved treatment management. But it is not clear if the strategy can reduce deaths. In Guwahati, with Nakul Rabha, Ratnadeep Chaudhary for NDTV.